We're live, but that's only going to be momentary because we might actually die in the game.
We might die in the game. Yeah. Welcome to the second annual Sunny Chiba's Haunted Halloween Horror Show. Mm-hmm. I'm here with Yassine, a.k.a. Nicodemus. A.k.a. Nico Screamus.
Yep.
Yeah.
Reformed bag snatcher.
Oh, that's right. Bag snatcher. Reformed bag snatcher. Although you didn't really do the snatching, you were just an accomplice to the snatching.
I was, exactly. I enabled it.
He did. What is it they say? All it takes for evil men to win is for good men to do nothing.
Exactly.
There it was. So I like the Halloween season though. I just recently saw Ghost, and that was very Halloween. Mm-hmm.
Like the one with Patrick Swayze?
No, not the movie, the band.
Oh, the band. Okay.
Yeah, I saw the band Ghost, and that was very Halloween. Although I love the movie Ghost with Patrick Swayze.
No, okay.
Shadow guys in that movie fucking scared me when I was a little kid.
I liked how he had to like learn how to move things as a poltergeist. Yes. Which actually gives me a newfound respect for spirits, because if I see shit moving in my house, I knew that they worked really hard.
It's like, you're all right, yeah. I got you.
You accomplished something. I'm like, good job, man. Dang.
Yo, that's actually straight up busted.
What?
She has a black top. Cool. I see the middle's gray. Maybe that's not the best.
You talking about Anna? Mm-hmm. She has like a blue top for me.
The green one, I feel like, is very good for hiding in bushes.
I don't see green on my end.
If you go to the cosmetics.
Oh, okay.
None of their portraits change, I don't think.
I mean, it doesn't really matter, because you're, like, pretty much completely engulfed in the weeds once you're, you know.
Yeah. Which is not how hiding in bushes works. That out there. Like, you know how like tall those weeds would have to be for you to engulf yourself like that?
Ugh. Yeah, dude, you'd have to be like you'd have to be like this family who doesn't like manicure their lawn at all. Mm. So, you know.
You might get somebody.
Their negligence is our gain for survival.
Right. Well, I mean, they're like barbecuing people. I'm sure that takes some kind of skill. We just timed out, man. I hate that this game being fucking like that right now.
No. They're just not into the Halloween spirit.
Really? It's like they don't even care.
Or maybe they do care. They're just, everyone's out and like they're in like Halloween parties and like everyone's wearing sexy costumes.
They have friends and I don't have any friends.
Yeah, they have like cool people to hang out with and they're like drinking and stuff and you know, they're playing the Ouija board together, having good laughs, smoking weed.
Right.
Here I am playing the Texas Chainsaw Massacre remotely online with other like-minded players, but we can't get enough of each other to actually get a match. It's not too bad. I'd rather be here than a Halloween party. To be quite honest.
To be honest, I would.
Yeah. Halloween parties are cool for about an hour, and then I gotta get.
Picked Bubba though. So.
Hold on.
God damn it. Dude, this is ridiculous that people just won't, like, he has to be picked to play, so, like, fucking, sometimes you gotta play him. Like, even I play him and I don't really like doing it that much. I mean, I quit all the time, but god damn, dude.
He said he can't bait me.
Thank you. timed out again. Very cool. This is a great start to this one, dude.
Yeah.
Keep your chin up, we'll get a game.
See, the British people say keep your chin up, or they say chin up, and then the Americans say keep your head up.
I thought the British said keep a stiff upper lip.
A stiff upper lip? That was probably their saying, but in the 30s. But in the 50s, it was like, chin up, chin up. Well, I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about.
It might be.
I could be having a false memory. But when you like when you're but like when you're feeling angry and you're wanting to be insubordinate, that's when people say keep your head down. Just do your job and keep your head down. So there's a lot of contradictions, aren't there? Man. So you can't always keep your head up, it just depends on the situation. Sometimes you gotta keep your head down. Yeah. Keeping your head up all the time is probably not good for your neck.
Because
it's like at a.
You keep your neck straight so that you have good posture. I don't know why I'm just sitting here drawing crabs on this scrap piece of paper I found.
You have a scrap piece of paper? Mm-hmm. I wish I had a scrap piece of paper.
It's like it's like the manual for my keyboard. I'm drawing on the back of it. We might get a game. He probably quits now.
Yeah, no.
my God. I hope we don't get that glitch we got last night where it kept fucking putting us in different games. That'd irritate the shit out of me, dude.
Yeah. You kept accusing me of pressing the button and getting out of the lobby.
I knew it wasn't me.
And I was
University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned.
I was pretty mid about it. Pretty mid.
Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby community of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are.
Alright.
Stay calm, Mona. You can do this.
Are you Connie?
Yeah.
I think you're on the other side of me.
Okay, Anna. Stay calm. You can use this. Locks, maybe.
Are you Anna?
Stay with me.
Yeah, okay. I'm here.
I'm getting a second tool and let's try to get up.
Let's kind of debate on which.
Let's follow me. Let's go. To break those
locks now. Okay.
Yeah, let's go this way.
Yeah.
Basic is. Drink up now.
Why does Grandpa have like a hammer in his hand?
That's from the first movie where they give him the hammer and try to get him to kill Sally.
Oh, okay. It's been a while since I've seen it.
Oh,
shit. Well, I gave away our position. Sorry.
Let's go. Oops, I did that.
Be careful.
Fucking no shit. Tools. Come in here.
Okay, I got heard by Cook. I'm screwed.
Come on, if you can come back to where I'm at. Cook heard me. It's fine.
Alright. I'm going where you're at.
Okay. Yeah, follow me this way. Leland's over here, too. Stay by the Leland. He at least can fucking maybe fight for us.
Yeah.
We're
getting out of
here. Sissy's here.
We are ladies.
Yeah. Let's go all the way to the end of this, maybe, and see if there's a door.
Did they really leave? I don't know about this.
God damn, dude. We're like stuck over here.
Oh, great.
He's following. Go. Yeah, let's go all the way through here, I guess.
I think I can make it.
Fuck. Fucking Bubba just running around.
Connie! Over here!
Go.
There we go.
Wait, I have to find the others.
They could be anywhere. Everywhere I can, and there they are.
Go! Climb that shit now.
Yep.
So good. Oh my god, it's so good. Oh. Oh. They're coming.
Is Sissy coming up that thing?
Sissy came up. Yep, Sissy came up. Cook's coming for me. They're all coming after me.
What is this?
Whew, okay. I think. Okay.
Fuck.
So I'm in the side garden. I was in the side garden.
Can't hear nothing. I'm trying to. Oh, okay. He might not have padlocked the front door, and if he didn't, I'm gonna try to open it right now.
What's that over there?
Fuck.
Where are you at currently?
I'm in the dining room.
Okay. I'm still inside garden. I'm gonna attempt to go into the house. And I'm gonna go through that crack. I'm gonna go straight into that door. And I'm gonna use my special ability.
have the fuse. I'm gonna try to attack the fuse right now.
Shit.
In God's name.
Quick double padlock that door. I died. Damn. That is unfortunate. I should have just jumped out that damn window, is what I should have done.
Really? Fucking goddamn Bubba, dude. Quit camping the fucking fuse box, you asshole.
Yeah, maybe just go out the window.
Now you listen. I ain't much.
Yeah, seriously, why don't you just set up your damn tents and sleeping bags, bitches? Yeah, oh! That was some Dead by Daylight. Oh, damn. He
has a fuse too.
Just get back.
There we go. There we go. already going for next match. You got a good book that you would recommend?
Yeah. Bunch of what do you like to read?
Nonfiction.
Nonfiction?
Yeah, I don't like fiction. I think it's a waste of time.
That's interesting. Have you read the Sam Sheridan books?
Uh-uh.
I think the first one's called A Fighter's Heart.
Yeah.
He's a journalist who, like, basically goes and fights MMA. And it's about his stories about... He, like, goes to, like, the old Pride. And he goes to, like, fucking Thailand. And, like, he goes to Iowa.
So he actually fought?
Yeah. That was a good one. That's one of the better nonfiction ones I've read.
So this guy wanted to get inside the world of MMA, so he fought himself?
I guess, yeah.
That's weird.
It's all in the book. That's all right. The catch wrestling books are pretty good. The ones by Jake Shannon and Billy Robinson. I think the one is called Physical Chess.
Okay. It's like jiu-jitsu. Physical chess.
Trying to think here. I mostly read lots of fiction. But there are some nonfiction stuff. I read lots of books on like how to write stuff too.
Okay.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends...
Pardon me.
Oh my God. What are they doing? I think I can make it.
Rev, get down. Reverend, get down. Yeah.
That's actually pretty funny.
That's funny that you actually picked up on that.
Uh.
Because when I got him, I was like struggling. I was like, I don't know what to name this dog. And then I was watching the show, and then there was like a priest, and the girl that was talking to the priest, like, oh, hey, Reverend Thomas. And I was like, oh, he has like his little priest outfit with the white little collar. I'm gonna name you Reverend. Rev for short.
Think. What do I do?
All right.
What do I do?
Oh, finally I found a toolbox.
Yes. Please fit in that book. Please.
Oh my gosh.
This looks like some kind of lockpick. Yeah.
Got it.
Thank
God. I got this door open.
I had a dip, I just saw. I was about to walk into the room where Bubba was at. My peace. Did you get outside yet?
Trying to get, I have the valve. I can get the valve for you.
So I think Bubba is AFK.
That's cool.
I'm outside. I'm in the rear staircase.
Oh my god, this fucking cook.
All right, I'm in front field.
Get valve open for you. Do whatever you can. I mean, do what you want to do, but I'm just letting you know what I'm working on.
Okay.
Madre de Dios, please protect us. Please.
Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, this goddamn cook is so annoying. Fucking not, bro. Like, goddamn, get over it.
I'm at the generator. I don't know if you're about to. Hopefully, you don't die.
I don't have anything. Let's do this. I don't give a shit, dude.
Okay, generator's down. I'm attempting to go towards the front gate.
Can I
Oh, I made it.
Yeah, troll him now.
Did you die? Are you still? Oh, yeah. Are you still? They turn on. They turn it on.
Be careful. They have a perk where they can run over the grate.
They do. Oh shoot.
I don't know if they have it equipped, but there is one that I have seen. So.
Oh okay.
Do this at your own risk. Yeah. Let them hear you fucking do the whole thing.
Yeah.
And waste all this shit.
Is there anyone else that's alive?
Yeah,
okay, so I'll do this just to kind of like distract them. Yeah, they don't even want to mess with me.
I need to hide. Oh no, they're back.
Get out of there.
Stay quiet.
Hey, just for the heck of it. Oh, okay. There's nowhere to hide.
Your boy's dead. How do you make it?
Alright, I'll just get out. Hold on, let me just take a look at the scenery real quick.
I'm gonna grab a beverage. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Good shit.
Tell me to click on next match. Oh, I don't know. I didn't click on anything.
Oh boy, here I go killing again.
It's your friend Jules. How are you doing, buddy? Welcome to the second annual Haunted Halloween Horror Show.
Is your friend Jules is here?
He's in my stream.
Oh, okay. Your friend Jules is actually a really solid player. He plays an amazing Sunny.
And he streams too. You can follow him. I'll do a shout out right now on my stream here. Just go like this, and I go.
But one of the things that I don't like about your friend Jules is, like, during the gameplay, he'll say do this or do that, you know, and I'm trying to be a team player, and I'll do it, but it always ends up in my death, you know. So I feel like he's just using me as a shield or something.
He's taking advantage of you. Is that what you're saying? Is that the accusation?
Yep, he's taking advantage of my kindness. But I say don't think that my kindness, or don't mistake my kindness for weakness.
Sure.
Why did you say it like that? Like, sure.
Oh, I was agreeing with you.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. Mm-hmm. Was just agreeing.
Doesn't sound like it, but on your tone, but whatever.
That's what I said, though, so...
That's why, like, if you go by someone's literal words, like, if there was a court reporter, and you're like, go back to the records, what did I say? He said that I agree with you. You know, the court reporter can't pick up the tone in which something was said.
Man, are we going to time out again?
No, we're not, because someone's Leatherface, so someone's going to be somebody. It just sucks that they actually picked Cook. Which,
yeah, I hate
Cook. He's the worst.
He's so late.
Yeah. Oh, goodness, come on. Come on, guys. Oh, yes.
Let's go, BB.
Dr. Stankenstein.
Let's go, Dr. Stankenstein.
That's a good name.
Let's go, dude. Let's fucking go.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
The
sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will...
The search continues in El Diablo County. Run for your life, County.
Stay calm, Anna. You can do this. I wonder where this goes.
I like that Bubba makes, like, crazy unsettling noises. I would love to find some tools.
That's what Leland's for.
Honor your heart. Stick with me.
Basic is. Drink up now.
What do I do?
Are you Anna? Or are you Julie?
I'm Anna.
Okay. I'm right by you. Did you find any tools?
No. I'm going to cold room. Because there's usually some in here.
You better open doors with this.
Yeah, there's some in here. Do you need
There's gotta be something I
can do. Oh shit. Well, I fucked it. I'm in basement room. Ah, oh, great. Cook hard, man. Dude, Cook just keeps on hearing me.
He's the worst. God damn it! Are you fucking serious, Hitchhiker? Oh my god, what an irritating fucking character.
Die.
Oh, thank God. This will help the pain. Oh, shit.
I slammed the door on the hitchhiker, but the phone's probably got you out.
I'm dead. Man.
Dude, this was a fucking nightmare.
It was just too hard to find any toolboxes. That's what really screwed me. I'm dead. Good luck, team.
Fucking really, dude?
Nice. Dude, you're like Steven Seagal and hard to kill.
That's right. It's cool that these guys are just on us and won't ever get off of us. Where we all are, we're all in the basement in 1 second. You know, the whole layout of the basement is kind of fucked up, honestly. But.
Yeah, they probably got like, they got like schematics and they see like red dots. They see where you're located in relation to where you're at. Either that, or they got good comms. They could have just good comms, you know? Professional gamers.
It's crazy that we just can't get a fucking door open.
Hey, you just got one open right now. Oh yeah, get out. that's actually a really good spot. Right there.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. They're all three. Like, what is this team, dude?
Oh shit. You're gonna have to dip.
Well, then the next. That was a tough one, dude. That was a tough one.
Yeah, they were good.
They just had her fucking number the whole time, dude.
Are you just gonna wait? Are you gonna? So I'm not. I haven't pressed next match yet.
Just hit next match.
Okay. Because I think that's why. I think maybe that's why sometimes we're in different lobbies. Like if I either don't click it and you do, or if you click it and I don't.
Yeah, you probably click it maybe while right before I'm done or before
I'm
done. You know what I'm saying? Like there's probably like.
Yeah.
We'll see what happens this time. I think I'm gonna do another dab.
I mean, I'm gonna do something too. I'm gonna make something out of my. I'm gonna get the stuff that's underneath my sink and just start making some shit. I'm gonna like make some Drano, some fucking Clorox, and dish soap.
Dish soap.
And Ajax. Gonna mix a lot up, and maybe I got the new next hottest thing on the market.
I like how one of the ingredients to your new illicit drug is fucking dish soap.
Did you know when you buy dish soap, it says like on the back it's like hand soap. So basically like to wash your hands.
Wash your hands.
Pure imagination.
wish we could communicate with the other team members, you know what I'm saying?
When he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified man.
Found a toolbox.
Oh my gosh, why are there no fucking tools?
Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. I need to find some tools, like, not tools, but some heals.
Find a tool or anything to do anything, dude. I've been really unlucky in these last few games. Dude, I gotta quit playing A and I get
There's
back
There's gotta be something I can use around here.
Just like not being able to do stuff fast is not good.
Yes, yes, yes. Please fit in that lock. Please.
Thank God you're still alive.
Dude, I'm just gonna use my special ability to get out this door.
Yeah.
Oh, it's already open. It's open.
Let's go. Push to something else now.
What is all the enemy doing? Why is this dragon out?
I got a fuse. God damn it! Oh my god, dude. And it's just not letting me through for no reason. It's a really cool thing for it to do. You.
About to do this,
Oh, I almost hit the
fence. Oh, shit. I'm working on, I'm in the front field trying to damage the generator.
Do it, man. I had the well.
Think. What do I do? What do I do?
I'm about to escape. Got out. Whew. You got out?
No, I can't find any health. I'm in a lot of trouble. It's fine. It's fine, you know, honestly.
You really did save my ass back there.
Yep. I'm a G.
Think what's coming? See what you made me go and do?
I have to stop the bleeding.
That's what you get. You're about as useless as all.
Two outs, not bad.
Okay, sounds good.
I'm gonna try to get Julie.
Okay.
You've been doing good. You escaped a bunch tonight, dude.
Only twice.
Still, I don't think I escaped yet.
Yeah, you have.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
What about the search? Does it continue in Muerto County?
A native of Uvalde was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
I'm sorry, what'd you say?
So what about the search? Does it still continue in Muerto County?
I mean, the search always is continuing in Muerto County.
Furnace room. Right over here.
How did this happen? How do people like this
Fuck.
Happen?
Ass. I just want tools.
Oh shit.
Better go through a crack, dude.
Oh, I'm dead.
Okay, Anna. Stay calm.
And I was trying to go through a crack, but it turns out it was just a shadow.
Good job.
Damn it. Good luck. Oh, great. Sissy's on the other side of that door.
If Anna can ever finish opening it.
Finally.
I thought I heard something.
I heard something for sure. I don't know what it was, though.
In God's name. What is it? Never.
Oh.
Should have come here.
Jeez, Anna.
She's doing that.
But you know what? When you're a killer, it could just be a killer. Like, when you're a killer, you're like, oh, it's just Leatherface doing his thing. Grandpa's there, but oh, wait, someone just stabbed Grandpa. Yeah. Patience. All right, if you can stab a chicken or the grandpa with a bone, why can't you do it with a screwdriver or a pick? That makes no sense.
Because this game has to have rules, you know.
Oh! They always put something there too.
Try to fucking catch me, motherfuckers.
Yeah, try. But they can't. Oh, there's a, yeah. Put some antiseptic on that biatch. Benadryl.
They could be anywhere.
It's just like cat pee for like hunting.
Yeah. The fuck? What was that? I've never seen that before.
Oh shit. It's already open.
Is that loud?
And there you go. But don't
Yay!
Go all the way through. Oh, dang.
Yay! Oh no, Anna!
Is Anna gonna make it?
No, Anna got.
Nice. Leland made it.
Good enough.
All right, well.
Yeah, that was a good one.
We can end on a high note.
Yeah. Thank you for joining me for the second annual Haunted Halloween Horror Show.
Yep, it was my pleasure. We'll do it soon.
Yeah.
And we'll, tomorrow.
Yeah, probably stream tomorrow. Do part two, the 13 days of Halloween. All right, everybody, treasure your friendships.
All right. Bye.